If you want to be happy in a million ways, for the holidays you can't be home, sweet home.
Good afternoon. Want to welcome everyone to our monthly open house, Schenectady. Try and bring a little excitement to the real estate market, recap the things that we've done in the past, and look forward to the things we're going to do in the future. Again, the message we try and get out are the good things that are happening here and the opportunity and the value that exists in Schenectady real estate. I want to introduce again our relatively new superintendent of schools, Larry Spring. We came off a big exciting night last night for the Schenectady Daily Gazette annual Christmas parade, the 45th parade. And again, it's that long tradition of just doing things here in the community that have a positive impact. And those things have happened for a long time. And again, the thing that I always like to emphasize at these events is the perception of the school district and the reality of the school district are two different things. There are a lot of challenges within the district, but there is a great team in place there that does tremendous things and creates an opportunity for education that does not exist in some of our suburban districts. With that, bring Larry over for a few words, comments.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. So if I could just talk a little bit about this great partnership that we have. The Schenectady City School District is excited to be a part of this partnership. We're excited to help bring families into the city of Schenectady. And we are very excited about the programs and the excellent offerings and services that we have for kids within the school district. As the mayor alluded, we have programs of excellence within the school district that very, very few school districts in the state of New York can boast about. We have an international baccalaureate program that puts our kids on par with other students, the top students from other countries around the world, not just within New York State, not just within the United States, but around the world. We have a performing arts program that has kids getting scholarships to premier colleges around the country. This is an outstanding program that I would stack up against any performing arts program in the country. So we've got outstanding things for kids, outstanding services for all of our kids. We've got great partnerships and outreach with the community. We are eager to make sure that all families that are looking to move into Schenectady feel a warm welcome from the school district. We're eager to work with you and eager to make sure that we are a fantastic place for your kids to go to school, and we're thankful to be engaged with the city in this partnership and to join with you. So thank you very much.
I want to acknowledge John Foley, who's a member of the Board of Education here. Do we have any other members of the board? Bring Mary D'Alessandro up to do a recap of some of the things that are happening in the real estate market here.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. Prudential Matter Homes is very proud to be a partner of the Key to the City program. Through Mayor McCarthy's initiative and love of place, partnerships have grown and continue to grow, enabling all of us to become part of a solution. We have amazing housing opportunities for everyone. You can purchase a home, and it could be, it's rehab, so all you have to do is move in, among other opportunities. There is a list of open houses for today, for this afternoon, starting at 12, ending at 4. Come pick up a copy of that, and I will be at that table to answer any real estate questions or the process of buying a home. Thank you.
Kind of personalize this and put a face on the home ownership process. I want to introduce an individual who started in Schenectady, went on to do some great things in other communities across the country, but he's coming back here to Schenectady and hopefully he's going to be closing on a house next week. So Rich Williams.
Thank you, Mayor. It's good to be back in my hometown. I've been out in Los Angeles for the last 13 years writing for TV and film. I started off doing stand-up comedy here. And just to see this many people at Proctor's, and then I realized the Giants have the weekend off, so obviously there's a few more here. But I was born in Schenectady. I left, I achieved my dreams, and anybody could be born here, but I chose to come back. And I'm so happy that I did. Through the Keys to the City program, I'm disabled. That's one of the reasons why I moved back. I have a balance disorder. And Joe Reedhammer from KeyBank helped me get the loan. And I can never pronounce his name, Joel Bezoin. I called the mayor on Veterans Day to help with the process because I've never done this before. And he answered the phone. I wrote for Tim Allen and Arnold Schwarzenegger. I was more excited when he picked up the phone. One of his constituents just called and he helped. And Ahmad Yousefi and everyone involved in this program, I'm now able to buy a house, something I never dreamt could happen. And it's all because I chose to come back to my hometown and they've embraced me. So thank you.
Our building inspector, Eric Schilling, who does an impressive job making some of these things happen, who was out last night. We occasionally have a fire here, and Eric's one of the team that responds to make sure there's the appropriate follow-up and that things are done in a timely and efficient manner to stabilize it and minimize the negative impact that sometimes occurs with adjacent properties. Eric, come on up.
Thank you, good morning. Unlike Rich, I didn't grow up here, but I chose to move here. And watching the parade last night and moving through this city and having my children involved in the city, I couldn't be happier about being here. This is one of the most revelating experiences I've ever had in my life, moving to a city and having it embrace me as much as I've embraced it. And I couldn't be happier about that. That being said, we are proud to announce that under the Homes umbrella, we have launched our first contractor rehab program home, and it has been awarded and will be rebuilt this year and offered out to the public for sale. And we have several more coming. And what we're doing is we're approaching the vacant housing situation in the city, and we're writing specifications that will bring these homes back to move in, live in, ready conditions, and available to the public at very affordable prices. We're very proud of this. It's a number of, it's only one of a number of programs that are actually happening to help revitalize the city. And as the building inspector and part of a great team under this administration, I couldn't be more proud that we have the opportunity to make a difference, and hopefully we are, and I know we are. Thank you.
Thank you, Eric. I want to recognize Jay Christiana with Prudential Manor Homes, Joe Reedhammer with KeyBank, Philip Morris, our partner here at Proctor's, driving force in the resurgence of this downtown and the great arts and entertainment district that it's turned into, Ray Legere from Legere Restorations. I want to thank everyone for being here. I'll be available for questions. Eric Spring from the school district, and other department heads and staff. So we appreciate everyone coming here. Look forward to the open houses that are out there today, and want people to consider Schenectady for their homeownership opportunities. Everybody have a good afternoon.